Welcome. I'm David.
I'm Lindsay.
And this is
Desmonds Donders.
We're not where we're supposed to be. We were supposed to be at Ballindalloch this weekend, but the place has been churned up. It was all muddy. And you might say, as we turn round here, well, what's the difference? Well, here, there's hardcore underneath it. Ballindalloch had been churned up because of the storms, basically, and the work that's needed to be done in the forest. But here, well, I'm going to have a quick look round and we'll see what's what. Not a great deal has changed. But it's hardly surprising. Although it's 6 months since we've been here, it's six winter months. I suspect that will change shortly. One has to ask though, have they missed the boat? Everybody's off to Spain and France. Yep, Fiddich Park. The birds are singing. The daffodils are out. We'll take a walk later. We head back across the car park. We're over there because, as you saw, somebody's in the other spot I like. But, hey, anywhere's good. A mix of hail and rain. Thankfully, it seems to be easing off for now. Thank you. we're off on a walk. Not far for me, a little further for Lindsay. Let's see where we end up. Somebody's left a fire burning. You could say it's relatively safe, but if it builds up and catches on that bank, well, who knows what might happen. I've stopped, making sure the fire doesn't spread. Lindsay has gone back to the van for our collapsible bucket, and we're going to put this out once and for all. Although I have said, by the time she gets back, it'll be out. There's plenty to see though, while waiting for the fire brigade. Pied wagtails, grey wagtails, song thrush, wrens. And the mighty River Spey. Thank you. Thank you for watching Desmond's Donders. And remember, please take nothing but memories and leave nothing but tracks. Please subscribe and ring the bell for notifications, and hopefully we'll see you next time.